saying that grapes belong in chicken salad.
It's a wrap. I was like, who is making TikToks from the beginning?
Hey, well, and look who's vlogging.
How are you guys enjoying the weekly vlogs?
Oh, girl, she's pretty.
Isn't this cute, yo?
You like it for real?
Love this for me.
Deuce, sit down. Hello, Stink.
Get it.
What?
Y'all, he is so big.
Get inside.
Sit down. Y'all, I ordered this robe from Amazon. Why did they send it like this?
TT Sugar be trying to help you out, and you just...
You got one more time to try to... Hey, you guys. Happy Wednesday. So, we're headed out to get my firstborn a camera.
You finna be posting on YouTube.
You finna be over there on TikTok.
Mm-hmm. I might go back to YouTube. I said, the shorts.
Yeah, I feel like you should.
Oh, do not have the right shades.
I'm gonna lay around with it.
Is it Deuce in the window?
No, I think he's probably still at the garage door now.
He's so mad.
We done left my nephew at the house, y'all.
He out of control. Every time a package comes or I come in with a bag, Deuce literally thinks it's his. This is getting kind of... Okay? Entitlement is real. I wonder where he gets this bullshit from.
Well, I don't know why you're looking at me.
Hell. Let's grow tonight. Dun, 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 dun. It's alright.
Y'all, somehow, because I already know it's coming, she always say we end up at somebody's restaurant, somebody's Starbucks, Dunkin'. She's the one who asked me what we eating. So if y'all see us somewhere eating, she's the problem.
I really... Like, the fact that you're trying to out me right now is crazy.
Because I just knew you was going to try to blame it on me in, like, 15 minutes.
It's always you, though.
The gas pumping.
It's at $31. This gas better do something now. Girl, we up to 33. Okay, we stopping at 34. Okay, so y'all, I'm home. Shayna left. Just doing a quick haul of everything that I picked up. I was on the phone with Ashley, so I didn't get to vlog as much, but this is the tripod that I've been saying I needed to pick up from Best Buy. Y'all, I had one just like this. I let Shayna have it. She gave it back to me. It got raggedy. Did I give it back to her? Not really sure. Grabbed a tripod. Got me this vase for my beauty room. I want to do a cute Valentine's Day charcuterie board for the house. So I got this. This would be like an at-home date night type of vibe. Exfoliating gloves because they didn't have the white in Ulta yesterday. Got me some honey. But yeah, my vanity delivered today. Follow me on Tiki Taki. I'll show it to y'all, of course. Hey, babe.
What's going on?
This is the happiest of Thursdays. Y'all see my life? I'm about to hop onto a meeting with my manager. Hey, you guys, don't mind me baking these edges, okay? And don't mind that it's 5 o'clock. And I'm just now about to get out of the house for the day. But as y'all saw earlier, I had a meeting with my manager. I spent pretty much all day in my beauty room getting work knocked out. I've been really active on TikTok, so pat on the back for me. And then I've also been trying to just keep up with all my campaigns and getting them knocked out on deadlines in the same week, whatever the case may be. So I posted a try on haul today. If you haven't seen it already, please go back after this video and show it some love, you guys. Thumbs it up, make sure you hit the comment section, pick out your favorite outfit from it and tell me something about it, okay? Something, okay? Now your girl is about to get up and out of the house. I want to, number one, grab me something to eat. I did have some leftover jambalaya that Sim made the other day, but I'm not gonna eat that twice in one day, okay? And girl, who finna cook? I'm just not in the mood after I bought all them groceries for this house. So yeah, I think I'm either gonna grab me a sub, no Chipotle, no Chick-fil-A, surprisingly. I've had them enough and I'm kinda tired of them right now. I do want a sub, but y'all know the line be looking kind of crazy. Cheddar's was kind of lackluster last night. Keep your comments to yourself. No cheddar slander will be tolerated here, but some days they're good and then other days, you know, just you get what you pay for, right? And I can't eat what I would normally eat because fried foods are a no-no right now. So yeah, you guys will see my next moves. Let me go ahead and get myself together and I'll meet y'all in the car. Y'all, guess who looked up? This sub line is looking pretty good. About to get me a nice old sub. Gotta get that mountain bread, baby.
That's all. Thank you, you too.
Y'all, the Publix by me never has these anymore. The side of town you on matters, okay? I'm in and out of here in like 10 minutes.
Oh, for the sub?
$1.
Oh, okay, perfect.
Okay, you're all set.
Thank you.
It's getting cold out here, but the lady was so sweet, you guys. She gave me an extra dollar off for my sub meal. Okay. They not doing this where I live at. They not doing this. Whew. Alrighty. So, out of Publix, got me my sub on that mountain bread. So essentially, I got two sandwiches. The lady was so sweet in there. That took me all of 10, 15 minutes. Love that for me. Still got a little bit of light outside. Y'all remember what I told y'all about my getting out of house self-care. Sitting in the car with the phone propped up. Catching up on a little YouTube. People watching. I'm right here in the front too. Oh girl, she's pretty. Love this for me. Now he done been crying since we was inside. That's the same child. What y'all be getting on y'all subs? I damn near put the whole shebang on there, okay? I'm good without the raw mushroom. Jalapeno every now and then banana peppers every now and then, but today I'm about to go to the Future concert with Brooke and Kevin. Okay, so about to prop my phone up and I'll see you guys at Home Goods. It done got dark out here, y'all. These are so cute, y'all. There's two of them, but they're different. So cute. I just need different rooms for different things. I need a bigger house, that's it. I literally can never find two of what I need. Come on to this good art. Yes. I love these. Y'all, this is cute. And look at this one back here. That brownish looking color. It's like a tan. She cute. I don't need no more vases though, but I'm tempted. This is a really cute accent color and I love this vase. Look, and they have this little bowl to match.
That's super cute.
TikTok, Jackie Ina to be exact, got me wanting to be an adult and get some stainless steel cleaner for my appliances. And I think today I will grab this one. If you have a glass cooktop, they have a cleaner for it too. Listen, this is the size stainless steel bowl that I be needing for all them oxtail, okay? Oh, that's $16.99 for 18 quart. That's not bad. Okay, sick, I know. But the other day when I was in here, all the aisles were chaotic and I wasn't able to get over to Elf, and TikTok led me here. I really want to try this line of Elf foundations, but the shade range is not desirable. They have, what is this, 7? And I'm not even sure that the darkest would be anything close to my skin complexion. Hoes like me want any excuse to do shit like this. Hey you guys, happy Saturday. I've got Kina with me.
Hello.
We're going out for sushi. What's that back there? Oh, this is it? Shakina put me on to a new spot, you guys.
Well, shout out to my sister because she put me on.
Oh yeah, we can't go without saying shout out to Kiki.
Yeah, shout out to Kiki.
I don't know, because that's a little different right now. I was supposed to try it without it. See, yours look really good. Hey honey, I hate to be this person, but I have a purse on the bench upstairs. Could you please bring me the battery, the camera battery out of it? It's my brown purse. Okay, thank you, bye. I know when he got married to me, he did not expect me to be lazy. But sometimes, them stairs be getting me. Thanks honey, you're the best. Part 30, I just popped up part 30. Hey you guys, happy Monday. Y'all see my husband? He bringing the trash to the road. He's a good man, Savannah. But anyway, I know y'all already seen this denim jacket, shirt, pullover, whatever the hell it is, in a clip already. That wasn't even supposed to be in this vlog, but since the last vlog was like damn near an hour and 30 minutes, here we are. So I'm clean, you guys. It's a whole few days, new week later, okay? Anywho, I am on my way to Home Goods. I have not been to the Home Goods over here by me since last year. But I am heading over there because I am in full revamp, refresh, decorate, finish doing what the hell you've been doing for the last almost 2 years now in this house. Even though I never feel like I'll fully be done decorating because I love changing things around, we need to focus so I can get more content videos like that filmed, because you guys held me accountable at the end of last year and said that's what y'all want to see. So that's what I'm going to give to you guys. It's a wrap for you, baby. Okay, so I had to bring the camera in closer. I felt like you guys were focusing on this versus focusing on my beautiful face and my ashy lips that really don't be ashy, y'all. I just need to put some gloss on because I know better. Anyway, Saturday, Kenna and I hung out. We got some sushi and we really just vibed. It was super lax. We sat and we talked for hours and hours. And once I got home, I chilled with Sim and I started editing the weekly vlog, which rolled over into yesterday morning. And I wasn't able to post it because my computer, my editing software, my memory cards, everybody hates me. They were in a band together and they joined arms to hold me back from being productive yesterday, because for whatever reason, whenever I have a bunch of footage on different memory cards and I start uploading them one by one to the computer, the files just go missing once I eject it, and I'm not really sure what that's about. But it happens often whenever I'm just flipping between cameras and cards. So, said all of that to say, once I was getting ready to export my video yesterday, here come these missing media files. And then my time management between me cooking and getting Sunday dinner ready before the girls pulled up just got out of whack. Okay, so I ended up saying, I'm not gonna stress. I'm gonna carry on and the vlog will be posted tomorrow. woke up this morning, it was done saving, and then I realized that my music was too loud over my sponsored portion, so it's saving again now. I had to make that edit, and hopefully I'm able to get home and get that vlog posted. Anyway, I hope you guys can hear me, but I was realizing in my last vlog that I spent 2 days editing back to back, I be doing a lot of talking, right? And that's fine because a vlog is a mixture of the things, but I need to move while I talk because standing in one place chatting can get a little boring. So I'll be trying to give y'all a little variety. Maybe y'all can see the scenery behind me while I'm talking. It makes you feel better. I can do some overlays, okay? Insert some footage while I'm talking so you guys can kind of get a visual. That way your attention span, because I know it be a little short sometimes, don't make you click forward. I don't know if y'all click forward on my videos, but here I am, lip gloss, lip gloss, lip gloss, girl, because the crust. But now, back to the reason that I'm going to Home Goods. I have this blanket here. Y'all can't see it for real because exposure, you know what I'm saying? ISO and the camera is preventing me from being great. I want to find some things for the living room. Because my plan is to get a coffee table this year. I don't know why the hell my grown ass don't have no coffee table. And let's not even discuss the dining room table. It's going to take away from my open floor layout. But when me and Sim decide to introduce some crumb snatchers to the Springer household, girl, we can't have them sitting on the couch eating dinner or sitting at the island eating dinner. By the way, our new bar stools. What? It's giving ADHD, shitties. That's what it's giving. Don't start that shit today. Relax and put some chapstick on. It's alright for you, baby. That's what I'm gonna be singing when I get back in the gym. Oh no, my worst nightmare. I changed out my purse and the purse that has my chapstick. Lip gloss, lip therapy by Aquaphor. It's sitting upstairs on the bench in the hallway. I love that for me. I am gonna be running to Target, so maybe I'll do that first so I can get me some chapstick. Cause ain't no way I'm finna be out here in these streets. Dave Chappelle in it. I mean, I'm cute though. That count for something, right? Anyway, how are you guys enjoying the weekly vlogs with they long selves? With they long asses, girl. They so long. Girl, they stressing me the hell out. I need to put a, case on my phone. Oh, let me film for my TikTok. Doing a mini vlog because those do really good on that platform, and I don't mind editing mini vlogs the same day. It's easy, quick. Okay, just made it to Target. I feel like I don't even need to show y'all the door anymore because, girl, I done been here so many times, like, it's ridiculous. So I'm gonna do the Starbucks thing today since I'm in here. I'm gonna go get my chapstick, one, and then what else did I need to get out of here? Since we're in the neighborhood, you know. Thank you. Thank you. Y'all don't hear the music at Target. Anyway, listen, baby girl right there, up at that Starbucks, made this with her heart and soul. I'm not gonna do the whole refill thing because honestly, I don't need nothing from Target, so I am about to grab my chapstick and leave. I'll try it another day. Mm-hmm. Come on now. Ooh, these are pretty. As I'm getting ready to walk out, let me go, let me go, let me go. Culture, baby. Let me see, let me grab this. What is this? Is it just a notebook? Oh, it's a sketchbook. Y'all, this is cute. Period. That is cute. This right here, if you crusty and need a quick repair, she's her. Okay, I'm getting a two-pack because they going in every purse. See what I'm talking about? This the chokehold that Target got me in. But are these cargos not cute? Of course they don't have my size, But at this point, I'm willing to squeeze up in or make this extra large my thing. Okay, so here's me, supposed to be leaving Target like 10 minutes ago, but I remembered that I wanted to come over here and look for the Skims dupes that everybody has been posting all over TikTok, all over YouTube, and I am sad to announce that maybe they're just not at my Target, because I've circled this intimates area where all the sleep and loungewear, workout wear is, and then also the clothes section, as you guys saw. So my matcha though is matcha in, and I guess I'm gonna get out of here. I'm so just Target run and done, I guess. Back in the day, I used to be one of them folks who would like open up, I don't know, bag of chips, some chapstick in the store and just use it because I knew I was gonna pay for it. But nowadays, you gotta be willing to lose your life over that. So it's never been that deep. Okay, honey. Oh, Auntie was ready to get up out of there. Anyway, now that I'm all greased and moisturized in the lip department, I'm about to go ahead and make my way over to Home Goods. I do want to run into Bed Bath Beyond, but I'm gonna do Home Goods first because I may find what I'm looking for in Home Goods before I go spending all that money. I have gift cards though, like I told y'all in the last vlog, for both stores. So I'm gonna see where I have some luck today. Hopefully it's in both locations, because I need some new curtains for the living room. I'm over the ones that we have. Nothing's wrong with them, but y'all lived in a household where y'all mama just used to be changing stuff out because it was a new year, a new season. You just get a new vibe. Cheryl used to be every 6 months to a year, but sometimes it's just that thing. Like, we've had those curtains for a year and a half now, I want to say. I'm ready for something else, definitely. And the more I decorate the rooms and the areas, the more I just see that I'm not very in love with some of the old stuff that I bought. It's okay. This is such a cute planter, and it's kind of deep, but then it's sectioned off, so it wouldn't necessarily work for me. Y'all know how after it rained, it'd be feeling kind of muggy in like breezeways and stuff like that, garages maybe if they're open. Girl, why it feel like that at Home Goods? Like, is the HVAC out? All my gold girlies, this is cute. It's a dish drying rack with the wood right here. These are gorgeous. If you have golds in your kitchen, once again, grab you some of those. Now, isn't this convenient for anyone who takes their coffee mug on the go? Aren't these cute, y'all? Oh my god. I'm leaving Home Goods with what I came in here with, my damn self, in this blanket. So I found some curtains. They were super cute, perfect color, but they were 95 inches and I need 96 for them to touch the floor. I do not want them floating in the air, okay? And the rod is already up. We already have them up there, so yeah, I'm leaving without those. Hopefully I can find some 96 inch curtains somewhere else. Everything else was just, I would be buying just to buy something. So I'm coming on up out of there. I am about to head over to Bed Bath Beyond and see what they may have for me. Bitch, I thought that was a boiled egg in my seat. I need to go. I looked over, I said, oh dear. Now, I don't bring no boiled egg out the house to put it up in the car, but I just had a moment. Jesus. Back in the day, it used to be a luxury to shop at Bed Bath, but these days, it's giving mid. It's giving a little mid, but I'm not gonna knock it. I'm gonna try to find some stuff in here, and hopefully I can. These cute.
I can't even lie. I'm still salty about that all-white comforter set I got from here out of our registry money. Hold me real bad. Oh, it hold me so bad. And it was expensive. It wasn't like it was cheap. It's just those types of comforters you cannot wash and dry at home. You have to take them to a laundromat where the drum is bigger. Damn, girl, I done walked around the whole store. Hold on. I didn't see nothing. Holla, 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 holla. Do I need to do a little lap around again? I think I'm gonna do a wrap around. I'm gonna do another wrap around because this cannot be so. Girl, let me go. Walk around again for what I ain't seen now. They still got Christmas shit. Girl, it's all right. God, if you want me to save my money, just say that. Just say that. Just say that. I said I was gonna do better with my finances this year. So if this is just what you want me to do, let me know. Furniture companies, if y'all wanna sponsor me, I got some things that I really, really need that's really big. Ugh. I really be zooming this camera in too close, but how y'all be finishing y'all drinks at Target? How long y'all be in there? Cause I mean, I be in there for the vibes, but I don't be thirsty like that. I mean, what size y'all getting? Cause I still got drink left and I done been to two stores since. I mean, what y'all, I wanna try the refill thing real bad, but what y'all doing? All right, well, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going home. I made some chicken marsala, rice, a little bit of mashed potato, and some lamb shoulder chops last night. I'm pretty sure that's what we're going to eat today. And I'm gonna post my vlog and call it a night. Your girl is about to call the family chat, check in, see how everybody's doing, and then I'm going to post my vlog, probably sit down, do some like to know it posts, create some links for just some things that I've purchased from Amazon and a few other places. And yeah, I will see you guys mañana, because I'm pretty sure nothing else that I do today will be interesting enough or worth filming, to be completely honest. I've got nothing. Pretty bummed about how lackluster my shopping experience was today. Definitely giving 0 out of 10 stars, wouldn't recommend, but hey, we move. And I did spend no unnecessary money on food. I bought some Starbucks, but you know, that comes with the obligation to going inside of Target. You feel me? But yeah, guys, I'll see y'all. You guys, happy Tuesday. So your girl is at the house, about to head over to the post office. I have 4 packages to send off right now. I have one more that I need to fulfill a butter before I'm able to ship that off, which will probably be tomorrow. I sat down to declutter and go through my emails this morning. I am not one of the girls who can have the number of unread messages above my icon. It drives me insane. And this is also a good way to hold myself accountable by making sure that I'm checking all inbound opportunities that come from brands or people just looking to collaborate. So all of that being said, I forwarded messages over to my manager so she can negotiate and then just really see what we can lock in for the remainder of Q1 on into Q2. I think I'm going to go to another side of town. We're just going to take a little bit of a trip today so we can explore more stores and really get an idea of what I'm able to find physically before I moved to getting everything online. I really like to go into the store, y'all, and touch things, set things up on the counter, see how things look before I purchase, because the internet be scamming you, okay? Like, you be thinking that you got the dimensions right all until you get it to the house and it's looking little. But let me go ahead and run in here to drop these packages off. Hey, mama girl. I was calling you earlier to do my midday check-in because you went MIA. You don't get to take calls without consulting with the family manager. I know, I just haven't been able to find nothing good. And I don't really too much like that for myself. Hold on, mom. What's up? You sure can.
Straight dog right up to me. Thank you.
Oh, you're welcome.
I appreciate your sister. Thank
you. No problem.
Put it on so I have to get
it. I understand. I got you. You have a good one. Girl, because listen. Talk about some. Can he have some hand sanitizer? Not knocking on my window like that. Baby, you was about to get popped. Girl, because he was looking like if he could have, he would have opened up the door talking about he done touched a stray dog. Boy, if you don't get on. Get up in that post office. They got hand sanitizer in there. Uh-huh. He done seen this big old ring up on my finger. That's why he said, never mind. I just need some hand sanitizer. I seen you putting it on. Okay, baby. Exactly. But back to what we were saying. Home Goods has just been so disappointing. I'm just discouraged. And see, this time of year, every year, I be done with Vlogmas and ready to get back into my other content. But stuck. Buy a home, they say. It'll be fun, they say. What do I want from Chick-fil-A today? Sidebar, some of y'all in the comments saying that grapes belong in chicken salad. I'm not judging you, but I'm judging you. Girl, what? Absolutely not. That's just not my cup of tea. I've never been the sweet, salty type of girl. It's either one or the other, one before the other. Something, but mixed in, I'm stressed out. honestly, but I said all of that to say I'm here at Chick-fil-A, not the luau. I'm at the regular smegula, not eating fried food still, so I'm trying to figure out what I want. Oh Lord, child, not my phone telling me that my AirPod been left behind. This update is so funny.
Hello, can you please just give me one more?
Absolutely, take your time.
You.
Oh girl, they got frosted lemonades. Is that what I need? Uh-oh, I done told a friend to take her time and she really taking her time.
Thank you for your patience. Can I get a name for the order?
Yes, it's Shanice.
Alright, what can I get started for you?
Could I please do a kids meal? Can I do the grilled nuggets? Can I substitute the fries for mac and cheese? A small lemonade.
Yeah, we just eat big in America.
Hey, how are you?
Good, how are you?
Good. You have the 5-count grilled nuggets kids meal?
Yes.
There we go.
Thank you.
My pleasure. You have a great
Thank
day.
Thank you, you too. All right, you guys, so made it into Home Goods. They have a Walmart next door that I'm going to hit next because the TikTok girlies have been saying that they've been finding cute decor pieces in there. So if I get any luck today, baby, it's over. Anywho, look at these that I found, you guys. Aren't they cute? I was gonna buy some molds on Amazon, but they weren't gonna get here for Valentine's Day, and y'all know on Sundays we do dinner, so I'm thinking about doing something cute with those molds in terms of the ice cubes. And then look at these for Ashley. If my girl was a baker, I would grab these, but she don't bake like that, so child, I ain't even gonna be trying to flood her house with all that bee stuff, but that is cute. Anyway, I am going to grab these molds. I'm looking to see if they have any more. Like this one has the flowers. That's cute. There's a rose and what looks like regular ones. I know this is an Easter special, but yeah. Oh y'all, look at this. You know what, I might make some cornbread in this. Take the middle out and put the chili there. That's cute. Let me just put this in the car. How much is it? $3.99, girl. Like, just get into the vibes. Anyway, I'm really about to get out this bacon aisle because this don't have nothing to do with me. These are cute handles to these black utensils. I would definitely get that if it matched our kitchen vibe. These are nifty, you guys. They are soap savers, so they help to drain your soap off so it lasts longer. And I would assume it doesn't get the soap dish all nasty. Y'all, this right here, ooh, baby, that's cute. Oh, how much was on the gift card, girl? $30?
The gift card was $25.
Okay, gotcha.
Thank you.
Have
so
a good
much.
One, okay?
You too.
Did I get your receipt?
Yes, ma'am,
okay.
You did. Thank you.
Okay, y'all. This is the TikTok. Where this stuff at? Where it's at? I'm trying to see some. Where it's at, Nat? Walmart. I'm in the daytime with a flashlight. Somebody put me to it. So I found this in the garden section. I don't feel like it's what I'm supposed to be looking for, but there's this one. Okay, so for whatever reason, I feel like this is the area where the stuff would be in, but girl is giving me it.
It's not terrible, but it's not what I seen on TikTok, so. Isn't this cute, y'all?
Hey, good, how are you?
Good night.
Thank you.
Whew. All right, you guys. I am done for today. Feeling a lot better. Everything that I picked up will be seen in the updated Springer Home series episode, so I'm excited and I feel like revamping some of these rooms to get a better flow of everything is really about to be nice as hell. So your girl is about to make the journey on home. I haven't even checked the GPS to see how long it's going to take me. I got this little Starbucks frappe and we gonna move.
Just text, I know it's a toss up, but I hate the fact that we lost such. The Uber pulling up on call, tell me is you trying to fall through? I'ma leave it up to you, what you wanna do? Look, I'm trying to spend this time with you, know we overdue. What you doing right now? Baby, won't you swing my way? It's been a day and I've been thinking out loud. I know I want you. Long time since the last time. Got a tab, we can run up. Knew you from the way, now we grown up. My look, yeah, made the realest ones nervous. But if you want it, tap in. I think that I know somewhere that we could go to crash land. We could keep the pace on slow jam. Don't leave me on red. Can we go back where we first began? No plans, all we have is the moment.
That's good stuff right there.
It's taco ravioli. You like it for real?
Mm-hmm.
Hey guys, happy Wednesday. Let's leave the house to make a few returns and we're going to run to the store to grab some 4-gallon trash bags for all of my bathrooms. While I was in Target the other day, just spinning around trying to figure out what to do, I should have been doing that, right? Anywho, last night, the taco inspired ravioli was different. I actually looked on Pinterest and it is a thing. I had to make it a thing because we did not have any spaghetti sauce left over, and that was the initial plan I was going for. If at all anything, I would have made like a Alfredo sauce, but to mix with the ground chicken, girl, it was just a lot going on to begin with. But Sim actually liked it. He said it was really good, as you guys saw or may not have saw from his reaction. And yeah, we ate. My belly didn't hurt. It was a little cheesy, but we moved. So anyway, let's go ahead and get to the car and I'll meet you guys there.
All right, you guys, just made my returns. Y'all see where I was. I didn't take y'all in there because, girl, at this point it's sick. I've been there, what, 2 or 3 times in today's vlog? Different locations, but absolutely not. There are more places on the earth to shop. Just so happens that she is convenient, okay? And the prices don't be terrible. And you can really come up and find some cute stuff in there, but
let's take a pause. I was on Pinterest last night getting my little creative juices flowing and my inspo together, and Crate and Barrel has some good finds for what I'm looking to do. So I'm thinking I'm gonna order off of there because I'm not finna be struggling in these stores, okay? I'm finna order online and call it a day. Michael's is over here and I need to get some more spray paint, but I might just order that and let it get delivered because the last time I went in there, they were like in a spray paint shortage and they did not have enough in store, if any. So I have a little voucher that expires on the 3rd. And happy February, you guys. It is February 1st, okay? We are in a new month. How was y'all's January? Was it a little ghetto? Did you feel like you had a good start to your new year, or you start your new year today? Like, let me know down in the comments. I wanna know what's tea. I feel like January is always that weird month because it's like, you see all these people with these new routines and really staying consistent. Like if they're on social media, they are hitting the marker, you're seeing them more. Things just look fresh, new, and exciting. And you could be in a space of you're not ready to start the new year, or you ain't made no goals for real, you don't have no plans. And it's just, it's one of those weird times, weird months. So I know a lot of people be hating the month of January, and a lot of people love the month of January, so I just want to know what y'all feeling. What's y'all's personal take on January? How was it? Anywho, I am here at Target, about to go in here and just get those 4-gallon bags because I need to edit this vlog that you guys are watching now. I need to go ahead and start all of my big edits so that I do not have to be strapped to the couch editing on a Saturday morning, Saturday night, Sunday morning before Sunday dinner because I did not do what I was supposed to do during the week. All right, Target run and done. It is 12 noon, okay? And your girl is going back home. Probably gonna start my reset today. Get that going. Cause tomorrow I have lunch with Tyler and I'm linking with Lanisa later on in the evening. So my Thursday is pretty much gonna be out the house and I'm not gonna be able to get much work outside of creating content, of course, done. So that's going to take one of my days away, and I know I'll for sure finish up on Friday. So probably gonna go ahead and start that process because we have so much laundry. I'm not understanding where we've been this week for us to have so much laundry, like Jesus. Hey you guys, happy Thursday. So your girl is up and out of the house. I'm about to go have lunch with Tyler. And later on today, I actually am linking with Lanisa. We're gonna go to the Vault. Right now, we're going to this Mexican spot in Atlantic Station. Ashley and I went last year. What time of year was that? Was that in the summer? It was a really windy day and we sat out on the rooftop little area. Not sure if you guys remember that because it was like a quick snippet either in a TikTok or a vlog. But honey, this weather is not giving, like, ugh. I'm so uninterested in being in it. It's kind of cool outside, but I have on this turtleneck and a flannel. Cute little OOTD. So yeah, just wanted to pop on and let you guys know what I was doing today. I will see you guys once we make it there. Hey, well.
Hey, girl.
You know, period, period. And look who's vlogging. It is so nice. Oh, first of all, hold on, cuz. No, and I gotta show them body because, yeah, you know, the body got me looking one piece.
I
I hope you don't want me to tell these folks nothing. Because guess where we're on the way, y'all?
That's where we're going. Let me put something on my lips before I just out your business the way I'm about to.
It ain't my business because you came over here hungry.
As soon as I walked through the door,
you had...
she said, what you got to eat? What you got us to eat?
I said nothing. You had a little container of leftover fries.
I had a little fry because y'all, I left the gym earlier, so I was going to put something on my stomach.
And she brought food in here to like stun on me.
So now we're on the way to get some food.
Because we always eating when Shayna come around.
That say $39. It took me $39 to fill up. I'm going to go home.
Jodarius, Cam. Everybody. Figure it out. Let me send my ass at home for real. Because this is just getting out of control. Out of control.
You cold, Steve?
Windy.
Straining, yeah.
Don't not get strained,
but straining.
You showing out. I look like I'm the bad influence for real.
I'm gonna take my lemonade chair.
Oh my god, this is not what it looks like.
It is.
It really looked the same though.
It do.
What you got here? Okay. So we got the same thing.
Amen.
Amen. It's the prayer hopping.
Yours look better.
Yeah.
You're okay. Good afternoon. Happy Saturday, you guys. Your girl has been up for quite some time now, like 8:30, 9 o'clock, quite some time. And I've actually been filming for another video, so that's why you guys have not seen me. Last night, after Shayna and I got back from La Perilla, she left and Sim got home, and we've been watching The Godfather of Harlem. A lot of you guys suggested us to watch Kaleidoscope, and there was one more that y'all were telling us about, and we've already caught up. So we've already tuned in. We watched some Kaleidoscope, was good. We tried to watch it out of order, and I think we started with the Violet episode first, and I just said, Sim, you know what, actually, So we Googled the chronological order and just watched it that way, and it was really, really good. I know there are a lot of mixed reviews in terms of it, but I thought it was really good. Sidebar, my sister took the pen from the bar last night and she forgot it in my car. So now I got me a good old pen for my purse. Anyway though, I'm about to head to the grocery store to Adults. You know, I just made me a list, and I actually have my notebook with me because I felt like having a physical list today, something that I could turn the pages on. I'm just kidding. And really just go through and shop. I don't need a whole lot because, yeah, y'all see, we've been terrible lately with just eating out and whatever. I don't know what's worse, buying groceries because they so high or eating out every day. Nonetheless, your girl is gonna go to Walmart and probably Aldi. I think I'm gonna do Fayette today. Keep it nice and cute and simple. I am going to stop by Starbucks though and grab me a coffee because my something hot just ain't been hitting the way I needed to. I ran out of the tea bags that I really, really like, and then the other tea that I've been drinking, it'd be okay, but you know how you got your favorite that do what it gotta do? Yeah, I need her. I need to put some lotion on too. But yeah, you guys, happy Saturday. I don't have anything else planned for today. It's gonna be pretty light, not a whole lot going on. Just wanted to really catch you guys up. I'll get my coffee, you guys will see that, and I'll also probably show y'all a little bit in the grocery store, but it won't be nothing too heavy because I'll be filming for that other video, like I said.
Hi, thanks so much for your patience. What can I get for you today?
Hi, could I please do a venti vanilla chai latte? Can I have it hot? Can I have it with oat milk? Could I please do a pump of cinnamon dolce?
Yeah, anything else?
No, that's gonna be all. Thank you. Thank you. You have a good one.
Let's see. She's good. Phew, girl. Listen, let me crank this car up because I done got hot. Walmart is a zoo today, and I know that I'm coming on a Saturday midday, but girl, police is done pulled up, like, just baby. I just needed my little piece of grocery, my little content for my video, so I can get on the hell up out of here. But now I'm about to head to Lidl. I was gonna go to Aldi, but I do not have a quarter. And I ain't got time to be looking sad in the cart line trying to wait on somebody to come out and want to bless me with a good old cart. I don't know where the last little quarter. I'm not really sure, but yes, you guys, all done with that. I got all of my cleaning items. I actually picked up a lint roller today because I needed one of those for the longest boxed items, things that I really don't get inside of Lidl or Aldi that are specific to Walmart. I also picked up some red wine vinegar and some rice vinegar because I've been seeing these little recipes and TikTok tutorials, so y'all know your girl is about to be trying to recreate some things, and I did need it to make the chipotle vinaigrette. So outside of that, that's all I had to update you guys on in terms of my run to Walmart. Once I make it to Lidl, you guys will see me again. See what I told y'all? The polices, they outside, they out here. Somebody must was shoplifting. Look at them. 1, 2, 3. I see tree cars.
It's mine.
Oh, okay. I was like, who is making TikToks with me?
Look, it's mine.
Are you doing a video or something?
I am. I can use it for a living.
Okay. Okay, all right.
Yeah, I had a good question.
It's mine, friend.
Oh, okay. I was like.
Y'all, look at what I stumbled on in Lidl. These silicone molds, you guys. I was influenced on TikTok. Went to go find them on Amazon, and of course they were not gonna be here in time, but I found two here in Lidl, and they're $3.50. Y'all, super cute. And then they also have this one, but I don't really see the need for that one. I can actually use these after Valentine's Day for like little rose mimosas and stuff like that at the house on Sundays. Yes, ma'am. Glad I found those. Everybody always asking why I grab from the back, because the workers are gonna put that right back in the cold section. Absolutely not. Whew. You guys, out of Lidl. I won't say it was quick, but it was painless. I circled around twice trying to make sure that I got everything that I needed. Your girl now is about to go use this Chick-fil-A gift card, you feel me? It has been cold outside these past few days, and the groundhog then came up and seen his shadow. So now what? We got a real winter coming, because it hasn't really felt like one since November, December time. Hopefully the rain stops one of these days. If you live in Georgia, you know what I'm saying. Outside of that, your girl don't have much else to really chat about. I'm about to go make this run to Chick. It is 5:40. Sim should be getting off in a little. I should probably call and see what he wants to eat tonight. But I do know that once I get home and put these groceries up, your girl will be stationary for the remainder of the night.
Y'all, I gotta stand back here because I look dusty, but I am just popping on to close out today's video. Happy Sunday. I don't even know what I should really title this vlog, because the only thing that I did in here was eat and go to Home Goods. Okay, like while I was editing, I was like, nah, fam, like Shanice, for real. But nonetheless, I hope you guys enjoyed it. I'm not gonna drag out this clip. Y'all already know the drill. If you did, be sure to give it a thumbs up, spam the comment section down below. Hit that red subscribe button and tap the bell if you haven't done so already, so you don't miss post notifications every time I upload. I love you guys so much, and I'll see y'all in the next one. Hopefully we do something else outside of eating, because here I am again, finna cook, and we're gonna eat tonight. But see you guys later. Peace. Da-da-da-da.